Students, let us solve fifth question. Find the number of terms in each of the following AP. First sub question is 7, 13, 19 up to 205. So given this AP 7, 13, 19, 205. So first term A equal to 7. Common difference between two terms D equal to A2 minus A1. A2 is 13 minus 7. So (13 - 7) = 6. So common difference D equal to 6. Now let there are n terms in this AP, we have to find n. So we know that an equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. So an, we know that an equal to 205. So 205 equal to a value is 7 plus n minus 1 into d value is 6. Now you bring this side 7, 205 minus 7 equal to n minus 1 into 6. So 205 minus 7, we get 198 equal to n minus 1 into 6. Now bring this 6 in this side, 198 divided by 6 equal to n minus 1. Now 1 6 are 3, so 3 times 6 is 18, so remaining 1, so again 3. So 33 equal to n minus 1. So now n equal to 33 plus 1. Now therefore n equal to 34. So the given series has 34 terms. Therefore this given series has 34 terms in it. Students, second sub question. Find the number of terms in each of the following AP 18, 15, 13 - 47. So solution, given AP is 18, 15, 13, - 47. For this AP, first term is 18 and common difference D equal to A2 minus A1, 15 and half. So A2 is 15 and half minus first term is 18. So this is mixed fraction. We have to change, convert to proper fraction. So 15 into 2 plus 1 by 2 equal to, so 30 plus 1 is 31 by 2. So here 31 by 2 minus 18. Now 31 take LCM, so 2 into 18, 36 by 2. So 31 minus 36, so negative sign is highest, so minus 36 minus 31 is 5, so 5 by 2. So D value difference minus 5 by 2. Here given AN is given an equal to minus 47. So let there are n terms in this AP, we have to find n value. So we know that an equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. So an value is minus 47, a value is 18 plus n minus 1 into d value is minus 5 by 2. Now bring 18 this side, we get minus 18. So 47 minus 18 equal to n minus 1 into minus 5 by 2. So minus 47 minus 18, 8 plus 7, 5, remaining 1. So 4, 5, 6. So negative sign. So minus 65. So left hand side is minus 65 equal to n minus 1 into minus 5 by 2. Now this rational form bring this side, that is become reciprocal. So minus 65 into this side minus 2 by 5 equal to n minus 1. Now we can simplify 5 and 65. So 1 time 5 is, so 3 time 5. So now minus into minus plus, 2 into 13, 26 equal to n minus 1. Now n equal to 26 plus 1, minus 1 became plus 1, so n equal to 27. Therefore the given AP has 27 terms in it.